an eye turned to the shadows. We have means to shoot it down. Is that right, Master? I am eager to see it.
We're in Grand Sorin's gates, men.
Did it spot to find ourselves surrounded? We bet.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
In sight. We are nearly there, men. Now march!
Gold or blood? What's it to be?
armed rogues.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorin.
Imposing structure of Fort Fell, I'm sure. Keep watch on your surroundings. They hold threats and treasures alike. If you aim to gather materials, best you searched by day.
A good start to any task is talking with that.
No, they hold the advantage.
The Duke's burden is great. Between his duties as sovereign and...
Keep close, Arisen. The Duke will have no use for you.
We've arrived. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace, walk proud through these streets, men.
Castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while. To the castle main! Step lively!
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Arisen. I am called Mason, if it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be... My word to you? Begin with the pawns. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you...
There's a woman called Sarah who may know something.
Ah, say, friend. Have you chanced upon a strange old man of late? Shady? They call him the Elite. Well...
a woman called Sarah who may know something. Mild weather year round makes
grand sword.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
An imposing structure for Fort Fair, I'm sure.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorum.
Maybe aught here. Let me see.
I'm on my way.
Very well. I'll go at once.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. Be careful.
We are near half between the encampment and the capital, I warrant.
This place must have seen a ferocious battle. Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
Steep.
This is hard to tell.